Like, share and subscribe to my channel. Hi, my name is Devanshi and today I'm going to say a story about the wolf and the crane. One time the wolf was eating something. Then a small bone got stuck in his throat. Then he cried for help. So a crane was passing the wolf's way. So the wolf said, "If you remove the bone, I promise to give a reward." And so the crane took out the bone with his long beak. So the wolf was happy and the crane said, "Now give me my reward." The wolf said, "You foolish crane, run away or else I will eat you." So the crane ran away. Moral of the story is never believe a weak person promise. Thank you. Like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.